everyone, welcome back. My name is Ekta and if you're new here then welcome to my channel. So in today's video I'll be sharing with you one eye mask and one eye cream. This will help you a lot with your dark under eyes. For me, this is the most effective eye mask. This is just one ingredient and this is enough to help you with your dark under eye circles. This eye mask and this eye cream will not only help you with your under eyes, your darker under eyes, but also if you have puffiness or you have wrinkles under your eye, this is going to help you a lot. So what are we waiting for? Let's straight dive into the video. Let's get started. So guys, firstly I'll share with you the eye mask that you need to prepare. Now this eye mask is nothing but just one grated potato. So I've taken a grated potato here. I've taken a potato and I've grated it and here it is. And this has a lot of potato juice in it, which will really help you to reduce your darker under eyes. All you have to do is just divide this in two parts. So here it is. You have to put it over your eyes for 20 minutes and you can do this twice or thrice a week. I know you wouldn't have so much of time doing this every day, so twice or thrice a week is enough to use this potato eye mask, and this will really help you a lot to get rid of all those dark under eyes. So let me just show it to you first how you have to do that, and later we'll talk about the benefits of potato and how does it helps to reduce your darker under eyes. So here it is. I'm going to put it and I won't be able to see. So I've taken this potato and I've put it over my eyes. If you want, you can just put this in the refrigerator for 5 minutes after grating and then you can apply it. It will help you feel more relaxed. So like this, you have to do it under for 20 minutes on both your eyes. Let me just do it and come back. So first of all, let me tell you guys that this mask is really very soothing. After removing the eye mask, you feel so relaxed. So if you put it in the refrigerator for 5 minutes and then apply, you are going to feel more relaxed, and this is what your eye needs to get rid of those dark under eye circles. Now if we talk about potatoes, potatoes have natural bleaching properties which help a lot to reduce pigmentation or dark spots. Now here we are using potato in its purest form and all that juice is going to get absorbed into your skin and help reduce the dark under eyes. They also have vitamin C, vitamin K and B3, and B3 is something whose deficiency causes dark under eyes. So you make sure that you also consume potatoes so that you don't have darker under eyes, and you're applying it as well in the form of an eye mask. So it is really going to help you a lot. You can apply this eye mask thrice a week. You'll have to be consistent using this eye mask. You won't see any results in the first time, but definitely over time, using it for 4 to 5 weeks, you will definitely see a good result. So you have to be consistent with that. Next, we are going to prepare our under eye cream, which will really help you with your dark circles. It will help to relax and soothen your under eyes, which will not cause any dark circles in future as well. So let's prepare it first. For this, you need a clean transparent bowl. You can use a plastic or a glass jar so that you can store it in the refrigerator for a week. Firstly, we'll add a tablespoon of aloe vera gel. You can take any aloe vera gel. For right now, I'm using this aloe vera gel from Patanjali. You can add 1 tablespoon of aloe vera gel in it. Prepare enough for at least 1 week. Next, I'm going to add few drops of vitamin E oil using this capsule. So I'm going to add this entire vitamin E capsule into the bowl. And at last, I'm going to add few drops of almond oil. Not much, just 2 to 3 drops. Have to mix this all and your DIY under eye cream is ready. So here it is. It is ready to be applied. Now you can apply this every morning and every night in your skincare routine. Whenever you are applying any under eye cream, use your ring finger to apply it so that you don't apply a lot of pressure. So here it is. And you have to just close your eyes and apply it in circular motions, in semicircular motions. If you want, you can just store it in the fridge and then use it. This will help you feel more relaxed. Now, coming to its benefits, it is aloe vera gel. Now, aloe vera gel is a very good soothing element. It is folic acid and vitamin B12, which will help to repair the skin damage and any under eye wrinkles if you have. So if you started to get wrinkles or because of lot of stress you get, you are starting to age, you can just use this DIY night cream and it is going to help you a lot. Vitamin E also helps to fight the signs of aging. And almond oil will help you to reduce the puffiness under your eyes. So this DIY cream is going to help you a lot with puffiness, under eye dark circles and any problem or pigmentation if you have under your eyes. So these were the two DIY recipes that I wanted to share with you all to help get rid of all those dark under eye circles and pigmentation. To have a good and healthy skin, you have to make sure that you're not applying just from the outside. You're not giving your face and skin nutrients just from the outside but from inside as well. So make sure that you eat a lot of green vegetables to get rid of all those under eye circles. Take a good sleep and don't stress. These are the things that I wanted to share to get rid of dark under eyes. If you found this video interesting, make sure that you hit that like button. You can subscribe this channel to see more such videos. So thanks for watching guys. Bye bye. Take care.